last name?
Alderman.
Oh, Bode.
I have a video review on that number 7. Video review on that number 7, please. The USA Wrestling Folkstyle Tour of America is a popular event series of major youth folkstyle wrestling competitions held in strategic locations across the nation. In 2019, over 5,000 wrestlers from all over the country competed in the series, with overall participation in the series growing every year since its inception. Athletes compete for some of the most impressive trophies in youth wrestling, with each event featuring a specific trophy design based on local culture. Please visit www.usawrestling.com for more information on the Tour of America series.
Yes! We got it first. We will pass it. Two red. Two red. Two blue.
Hey, nice job, Maria. Nice job.
Attention athletes, if any of you need a check scale, a few of you have come up and asked, so if any of you need a check scale, it's back in the corner by mat 11 and 10. I believe it is near those doors near the exits, back at the far side of mat 11 and 10.
Thank you.
Attention, I need an athletic trainer to mat 6. Athletic trainer immediately to mat 6. Thank you.
I don't know what happened there. But, you know, sometimes it happens when
you're landing. You to the end table right as soon as you're done coaching. To the end table. Thank you.
Systems can be like that sometimes. Track is pretty good at being fast.